Moving an 8-ton staircase through the roof of a historic building is no easy feat. Construction workers made it look easy, however, when they craned both parts of the spiral staircase into the 10-story heritage building this morning. The steel staircase was made in Dunedin, with workers from Zeal Steel and Farrer Engineering putting their blood, sweat and stairs into the project.
We've been building it since we started actual production in December, and of course it's been the Christmas break, so it's just been full noise since then.
Forbes says making it in steel was important, and it will also feature Remu timber tread from the original Spates Brewery.
Once it's in there, it will have that raw industrial feel about it. So you've got this lovely old building stripped back to its bare, so you've got the concrete beams exposed and everything, no false ceiling through, and then in it you've just got this giant spiral of like a steel ribbon winding its way up.
The post office was originally built in 1937 and was last used in 1997. Several development proposals faltered after its demise, and now after months of construction, Forbes says it is great for the city to have this building restored.
Oh, I think for Dunedin's sake it's very important. It's tremendous what Jeff Thompson, the owner of it, the commitment that he's given to the project.
When connected, this staircase will link the ground floor to the first floor and should be fully operational when the first tenants move in on the 24th of March. Silver Fern Farms will be those first tenants, and a gym on the second floor is scheduled to open in early April. The remaining floors will be used as a 125-room, 4-star plus apartment hotel, with construction likely to commence mid to late year. And after today's latest project, this historic building is now only a few steps away from returning to its former glory. John McKenzie, 39 Dunedin News.